Riyanshi_22_AM. Do you like Spanish songs? I love Spanish songs. I think they're very cool. The language is just beautiful. It's such a romantic language, and I hope that obviously since now I've made my debut in English, slowly I also want to start venturing out. Not now, later on. Might want to sing in like Spanish or Arabic or even Korean. Who knows? Someone asked me, I hope you don't play PUBG. No, I've never played PUBG. I have heard so much about it. My friends play it as well, but I don't play PUBG. Do you like biryani? I love biryani. मतलब ये भी कोई पूछने की बात है. That's not even a question. I love biryani. अग्रवाल मोक्षिता, what is that one thing you hate the most? The one thing that I hate the most is someone not respecting you and your time. I think that's something that I hate the most about anyone. Like, be it a meeting, be it just catching up somewhere. Like, someone not being on time is definitely a big piss off. I'm pretty understanding that way, but that's something that I really don't like a lot. Okay, Armal Turkey, hamburger or pizza? Hamburger or pizza? I think pizza. I didn't even need to say Like, pizza is definitely my favorite. Hamburgers, cool, but pizza, definitely. Prachi Sharma, we want a proper concert in Delhi. Abhi to matlab live concerts are very, very far in the future, but definitely, I will do one in Delhi for sure. What is your favorite cartoon character? My favorite cartoon character? I still really like Ben 10 and Shin Chan. Shin Chan was too funny. But, speaking of like cartoons, I think my favorite cartoon was definitely Tom and Jerry. Tom and Jerry was my favorite cartoon of all time. Ritu Sinha, who's your favorite Bollywood actor? That's a tough one. I think Ranbir Kapoor. He's super talented, one of my favorite actors. I love SRK and Salman Bhai as well, but Ranbir Kapoor is one of the most talented actors that we have in our industry. He's amazing. Are you patient or impatient and short-tempered? That's not even a question to ask me. I'm super patient. I'm like the most patient. I've waited for Control to come out since like 2 years. Can you imagine? Like, I've been patiently waiting for Control to come out and like reveal that surprise to you guys. So I've been super patient. I'm a very patient guy. You watch Pokemon? Yeah, I still love Pokemon as well. Shit, how can I forget that? Pokemon, Dragon Ball Z, these are some of my favorite cartoons as well. Obviously, Tom and Jerry is classic, but yeah. Let's see. When are you coming back to London for a concert? I wish I can come back to London. I love London, one of my favorite cities in the world. I wish I can come soon. I can't tell you in any date, obviously, because of what's happening in the world right now, but I would love to come to London. Christine Andrew, do you do musicals? I have done musicals in the past. I was part of a few musicals with Rael Padamsi. Performed at NCPA as well a few times. But no, I haven't done a lot of musicals. I'm definitely a fan of musicals, but not done many of them. What are you binge watching these days, Aditi? Aditi, I love there are multiple shows happening right now, but I really love Riverdale. I'm trying to end it now. Season 4 pe aaya hu, finally. I want to complete it. So yeah, I'm binge watching Riverdale. Thank you for joining in and asking me such random chill questions. It was fun talking to you guys. And thank you, Grazia India, for making this happen. And would love to do this more often. Lots of love. Hope you guys stay safe and stay healthy. Lots of love. Bye.